Issa here, back with another video, and today we are doing a spin the wheel creates my sim. I have seen this challenge done for the past few years and I want to try it out. So as you can see right now, we're just spinning the wheel to decide who our sim is gonna be and what she's gonna look like. I'm super excited. I don't know anything about Flower Child aesthetic, so please don't judge my attempt at it. Now that we're in the game, I've just randomized the sim just a few times to see if I can get something different, a decent base to start off with. And I've gone through all of the specific features because, like, the features are easy because it's already chosen for me. But now I'm really, really struggling to pick some eyes. But that's fine. And hopefully, when I figure out how her face is gonna look, it'll help me figure out what kind of flower child to go for. Thank you. So for these outfits, I've tried looking at a few images off of Pinterest. I've Googled it, and I can't really find anything super specific about the aesthetic. All I know is that it's very similar to boho, it's very similar to country, and I guess hipster in a sense. So I am just going to use all of those filters to help me figure out how to dress her. Obviously, my custom content probably isn't in the proper filters, but we do what we can. And so far, I think she's looking cute. She gives me a lot of 70s vibes, so I think I'm just going to really hone in on 70s because I have no idea what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Alright, and this is our final sim. I actually really, really like her. I'm saving her in my world, and I'm definitely going to have to do a build challenge so we can get her a house and we can have her live in Newcrest with our last build challenge family. My only non-CC family that's probably ever gonna live in the save unless I do another no CC challenge, but let's see what video you all want next. So, if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please comment other challenges you want me to try down below, and I will speak to you all in the next one. Bye!